To make the internet a safer place, Google announced last week it has enabled each and every one of its blogspot domains with an encrypted HTTPS version to enhance security and protect users from hackers, online vandals, and data thieves. Google's implementation of Hypertext Transfer Protocol, as it is otherwise known, is now the default setting, meaning users don't have to do anything to reap the benefits. However, there is an option to turn it off should one wish to do so. Google began experimenting with HTTPS for its blogspot domains back in September 2015, and although there remain a few minor issues for blogs dependent on mixed content or websites not yet using HTTPS, results have otherwise been extremely positive. The shift to HTTPS is just another step in Google's efforts to implement HTTPS across the entire web for a more safe and secure web user experience.